I guess I hope I'm still the kind of guy you're being for your food.